Is John Terry in the right frame of mind to play this with him?
Yeah, I don't see any reason why not.
How have you found him during the week?
No, he was. We decided not to take him to Everton based on the quality that we have at the centre backs. We made a decision after Ivan to play the three of them with Ivanovic right back. But selection was also made on the fact that he had four yellows. Lampard was also carrying four yellows to that game. So with the quality that we have, we decided to take him out. But he's been excellent in training, no problem.
Has everything else that's been going on this week surrounding John Terry been a distraction?
Well, I don't think for us it's been a distraction. For us, it was important to go back to winning ways in the Carling Cup, and now it's important for us to go back to winning ways once again in the Premiership after the defeat at Queen's Park Rangers. So we haven't lost too many focus on the situation because there's nothing to lose focus on.
Has it surprised you that things have escalated in the way that they have?
No, not really. But I would say that it's a big misunderstanding.
Do you think that there is a problem with racism in English football?
No. Well, I think we have done throughout the years the correct measures to try to ban it, and I think the governing bodies should continue to be aggressive in banning it. I think the correct progress is being made, is still to be made in some aspects, and we hope we can evolve from that. But this incident shouldn't reflect or doesn't reflect in by any chance that kind of situation.
Has this become more though than just Anton Ferdinand against John Terry?
I don't know what it has become. For me, it's end of a matter, and it's under FA investigation, and hopefully we can put an end to it.
Just to be clear, you have no concerns at all about John Terry?
No, not on the sense of a state of mind. Never.